One of the largest Christmas marketplaces takes place in Tupelo this week, and while many people visit Celebration Village to get a jump on their holiday shopping, the event also serves as the largest single fundraiser for the Sanctuary Hospice House. Allie Martin has the story of one family who talks about the impact the ministry has made in their lives.
Margaret Sims Gratz and her family have deep roots with the Sanctuary Hospice House. Her dad, Sandy Sams, served as the ministry's attorney for years. Margaret knew the West Tupelo ministry was a special place.
We were familiar with Sanctuary and, of course, had been out here for different fundraisers and things like that. And so you knew that what a peaceful place this is. And it's sacred, it's holy. You feel that when you're here.
Then in 2020, Margaret's mother, Mary Helen, was diagnosed with breast cancer.
We cared for her for a long time at home, but when it came to the point where she wasn't secure at being at home, and we were doing all we could, but it wasn't enough, always thought that would be the saddest day when we left the farm with Mom, but it wasn't. It was such a relief. It gave her security in knowing that the nurses, I call them the angels of Sanctuary, would be here.
Mary Helen passed away in 2021, and Margaret says the care and compassion from the nurses and staff touched the entire family. In fact, the Sams family have been given a special honor for this year's Celebration Village, the Christmas marketplace benefiting Sanctuary Hospice.
We've been honored with the designation of being the mayor of Celebration Village, and that is actually the Sandy Sams family, and we are a large group. Got lots of children, grandchildren, great-grandchildren, and of course, Mom's not here, but she's a part of that. She's the rock, actually, of that. So we're so honored and grateful for that recognition.
No one is turned away at Sanctuary Hospice, regardless of their ability to pay. And with healthcare costs rising, Margaret says it's important to support the ministry.
When folks are out here as patients, you know, you want to have all the resources that are could possibly be available. And the people at Sanctuary Hospice are excellent stewards of those resources.
Through the years, the Sanctuary Hospice House has provided care for nearly 9,000 patients and their families. They will continue to do that with events like Celebration Village, help from the community, and a lot of prayer. Telling your story in Tupelo, Allie Martin, WCBI News.
For a complete schedule, go to our website, that's WCBI.com.